That's why I'm opening them here. Last time I dropped everything on the floor.
Well, the satays, which aren't here, but I'll get them.
So these put on that side then?
Yes, the steak's on the flat side, the burger's on the flat side, the satay's on the other side.
Alright. Husband dear. Actually, you should be doing that. Don't classify as a wife.
Well, if I'm the man, the woman can do it.
Other than that party,
we
haven't really done this before, have we?
Yeah.
But
this is how you all live.
Yeah, this is just for show. This is just us saying,
you could
do what the altar thinks we do every day.
Yeah. Now, if I get this, please, a round of applause. Now, remember, I'm not a Pakistani cricketer that just scored a bloody single, so no golf claps. Let's make it loud and proud. Here we go. On three. Let me make some light. Perfect. Okay, here we go. One. Two. Keep it tight. Two. Colin, work it. Come on, man. Tight, man. Colin. Hey, Colin, shall I get your girlfriend out? You've turned into such a wuss, man. Oh, we don't. Well, thanks for building the tension. No. Seriously. Dude, I need a little higher on your side. Oh, thanks, guys.
City. Had a really nice day. Tiff and Peter took us down there at lunchtime, then they came back in the afternoon. And we stayed there. We went to the museum, we went to the art gallery, which were very nice. We enjoyed very much. And we stayed and had a look around the shops, but decided that we weren't going to actually buy anything until probably tomorrow. Because we're going back down into the city early in the morning, spending the whole day there. Because everybody's at work again tomorrow. At the moment, Tiffany's working. We've just passed her in the chemist. Ash's at the airport. We don't know where Peter is. I think he's in work, but I'm not sure. When they get home tonight, we're hoping to watch Birdcage, simply because we all think Peter is like the maid at Birdcage.